Hey guys, today I wanted to bring you the Blue Odium from Civivi Knives. You'll notice first off that this has blue G10 handle scales. It has gray stainless steel liners, and then it has a blue G10 back spacer right there. You'll also notice here as we're looking at the back that it has a deep carry pocket clip. It is left right. You can switch it either way. It's tip up. And we'll go ahead and pop this open. It opens pretty smooth. It's on caged ceramic ball bearings. And then once we have the knife open, you can see the blade is 2.65 inches long. It's D2 steel with a stonewash finish. And it locks open with that liner lock right there. We'll go ahead and close it. A couple other things about this knife. It was designed by Ferrum Forge Knife Works. And it only weighs 2.5 ounces. So it's a fantastic everyday carry knife if you're looking for a knife that doesn't weigh very much. Flipper knife, fantastic.